Green Mountain uses only clean, kiln-dried sawdust. Now we push it through a die at very high temperature and pressure. Now this melts the lignin in wood. Lignin is what holds trees together. And as we push this through the die, it comes out, cools, and that lignin holds our pellets together as well. Pellets impart true wood flavor to your food. This is not a heavy, acrid, smoky taste, but one which derives from guaiacol, the flavor molecules which get released when you burn the lignin present in all wood. Manufacturers produce charcoal briquettes by burning wood into char, thus its name, which burns up all the flavor molecules. So briquettes have no natural flavor. Like propane or natural gas, they just provide a heat source. And briquettes contain borax and limestone and usually get lit with a volatile organic compound. Pellets are all natural. Ours contain no additives whatsoever. When it comes to grilling with pellets, it's all about the flavor, folks, and Green Mountain Grills has the best. Take a look at some of the varieties you can find. We've got our premium Texas blend. It's got oak, hickory, and mesquite. Our fruitwood blend has even amounts of cherry, beech, and pecan. Our premium gold blend, it's got oak, hickory, and maple. And our gourmet blend, black oak, hickory, and mesquite. These are the kinds of flavors that really impart a terrific flavor to your food. And folks, these bigger bags give you 40% more than you're going to find at the big box stores at the same price. I don't know about you, but I like to save money. And with Green Mountain Grills, you get the best. I invite you, stop by our website, greenmountaingrills.com, to find a dealer near you.